Oh my goodness, did you see that? That is a huge difference in terms of Sims 4 builds, so keep on watching. Hello guys and welcome or welcome back to my channel. It is so nice to see you. Today we're gonna be talking about how to reduce, how to lower bills, power bills, you know, water bills in the Sims 4. So easy. Those tips can be also applied even if you only have the base game. But before we get into this video, just a quick reminder. If you like this type of content and if you find it useful, please make sure to subscribe, like, comment, all that good jazz, hit a notification bell to be notified whenever I'm uploading a new video because it truly, truly helps me a lot. Thank you so much and back to our video. So basically, you guys, I made sure to build a whole entire house in this magnificent world, which is tied to the Eco Lifestyle Pack. If you didn't know, this pack has been offered for free, like a trial for free for like 2 days. If you did see my video, well done and congrats, because you've probably gotten maybe like a few hours of a free expansion pack, which is so exciting. I'm so happy for you. The thing that you need to know is that I build this house in this world, right? But I particularly use in the very beginning wallpapers, you know, flooring, grass, decorations, furniture, for the most part base game. Or even if I did pick some wallpapers that come with Eco Lifestyle, those don't have an impact bills-wise. It's probably like a two-bedroom house, one office, one living room, one kitchen, two bathrooms. And then we also have this whole terrace or balcony upstairs, which is going to be full of plants and all that jazz. We're gonna utilize this whole pack to its fullest because we don't want to miss out anything. I also made sure to place some insect farms, also some vertical gardens, lots and lots of planter boxes, a very cute grill right over here, lots and lots of plants, because I really think that this pack is highly associated with plants leading a healthy lifestyle that won't negatively impact the environment. I made sure to build this whole house particularly using base game items, but also a few eco lifestyle items that don't have an impact on our final bill. So let's play this game for a bit and see how much we need to pay for our bills, like regular bills, and then once we get the hang of it and once we analyze how much it costs us to actually pay these bills with no wind turbines, with no solar panels and all that, we are going to transform this whole house and we are going to lower our bills so much. This is our current bill. I'm also going to speed up the time and see how much it costs us in the next weeks to actually maintain this whole house. One thing we can also consider is turning off some of the lights where our Sims are not being present. So we can also try that and see if that has a huge impact on our final bill. By the way, if you didn't know, this bill is not only tied to electricity, water, but it's also tied to the value of your lot, like the items, the total amount of money or simoleons that you've spent on each and every item that you have in your house. So it's pretty obvious that if you have like a tiny, tiny house, and if you also have the tiny living pack and you have that lot trait that enables you to have lower bills, your final bill will be much lower. Obviously, if you happen to have like a regular sized house, like with like 2 or 3 bedrooms, 1 office, 1 living room, 2 or 3 bathrooms, decent balcony and a decent, you know, patio area, your bill will be much higher, obviously. And this is the actual cost for us with auto lights turned on, like those lights won't turn on unless a Sim is present in that specific room. And now if we replace these wallpapers with the ones that come with Eco Lifestyle, because if you didn't know, you can filter by Eco Lifestyle, and we can analyze what types of wallpapers or floors, even windows, we've used and see if those have an impact on our bill. So these are regular items, as I said before, that you can use in the base game, but if you get the Eco Lifestyle Pack, you have the ability to pick certain items that will reduce your bill, as you can see right here in the description of this item. This is a bill discount item because it has a positive eco footprint and it's going to give you a discount on your final bill, which is so exciting. So we're going to to replace every single item that we can in the house with the ones that are giving us a bill discount, because that is crucial. We really need to lower our bill. Besides replacing your furniture, if you don't own eco lifestyle and if you don't have the ability to replace your current furniture with bill discount items, you can alternatively replace your appliances in general with ones that have a low consumption rate. Even if we go in the base game, as you can see right here, these appliances for our kitchen have a power consumption rating 10. So the higher the number, the lower the bill, if that makes any sense. So go for appliances that won't consume as much electricity. This is also applicable to lights, because this super subtle saucer light has a power consumption rating of 10, which is great. So you can very easily use it, and it's also super cheap. Like, this light used to be around like 200 simoleons, if I'm not mistaken. But be very picky when choosing your appliances, your furniture, your lights, because those will very much impact your final bill. Also, one thing that you should take into consideration is that you can apply a certain lot trait to your lot that will enable a lower bill. So this lot trait of the grid will reduce the lot taxes by 25% from the target residential lot. So I think a fun thing to do is to compare the base game house that has no good appliances in it with a house that has good appliances in it, as well as wind turbines, you know, solar panels and all that jazz that will actually produce water and electricity for us. And then also compare this house to an off the grid house. That would be nice. Maybe we should do like a couple of series in regards to this, because the taxes will be reduced by 25%, which is a huge percentage. Then you can also get a reward trade in the reward store in this panel right over here, and you can buy this frugal trade, which will basically reduce the amount needed to pay off the total bill by 25%. And the last thing that you need to do, because we've mainly talked about base game around here, if you own eco lifestyle, you can not only replace your objects with objects that have a discount on your bills, but you can also place solar panels, lots and lots of machines that come with this pack, and that will produce electricity, water, and you won't have to worry about paying for water and electricity as much. And if there's a surplus of electricity and water, you can very easily sell that surplus and you can make money that way. So that is really good to know. And it's super easy to implement as well, but it's much more complicated when you don't have the capacity to use all these features that are included within eco lifestyle, because those will definitely reduce or lower your bills in The Sims 4. Just to give you a comparison, this is the bill that we have in the very first weeks using that base game house that had basically very intensive consumers in terms of electronics and appliances. Then this is the house with lower consumption rates. And then this is the house that is eco-friendly, that has, you know, solar panels, turbines, water generators and all that, and also contains items that have a bill discount. You can basically very easily see a huge difference between those bills. If you want to lower your bills, you don't really need to own eco lifestyle, but you need to be more thoughtful when buying your things, because I know it can be hard when you're trying to start off. If you're doing a rags to riches one, it's pretty complicated to buy the most expensive and with a good consumption rate appliances and electronics. We should really finesse our technique over here. So if you want to see part 2 of this series on how to reduce or lower your bills in The Sims 4, definitely let me know in the comments down below and I'll make sure to do one. I truly hope you liked this little video, and if you did, make sure to subscribe, like, comment, all that good jazz. Hit our notification bell to be notified whenever I'm uploading any video, because it truly helps me a lot. Thank you so much, and I'll see you next time with a brand new exciting video. Have an awesome day, just like you. Bye guys.